Kelsey, today is the day. It's here. Can you believe it? I've been waiting for this day ever since I went and bought an engagement ring and started planning my proposal. We've been waiting together for this day for 2 years. Through all the ups and downs, we stuck with it, and we are the strongest couple we've ever been. You know there would be nothing on my mind today but you this entire day. I know this morning apart will be difficult, but know that you are never apart in my mind. I can't wait to see you in your dress. I know you're going to be the most beautiful bride there's ever been. I'm so incredibly lucky to have you in my life. You're so beautiful. Your smile, your eyes, your laugh, and how they light up my world. You mean everything to me. You brought light into my darkness. Whenever I need you, you're always there. Hi. Oh my god, it's so gorgeous. I have something
you
for you.
You forgot the bow tie. Wow. Did you cheat? Oh man.
Love you so much.
Love you too.
I miss you.
I miss you too.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Oh man.
There's nothing that I would. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna look at you. Oh my gosh, it's so crazy. But we are strong. Love it.
Jacob, aka band buddy, aka best friend, aka husband, the day has arrived. Everyone we love has made it safely out here. Goodness. And now we can focus on the part of the wedding that actually matters, us spending the rest of our lives together. Oofta. It's wild to think how far we've come. Just some goofy band kids without a care in the world, adventuring around Madison, exploring every chance we could, slowly but surely realizing that we were meant to end up together. I have Jacob, an amazing family, friends, and a puggle. Jacob, I love you so, so much, and I can't wait to call you my husband. Let's do this thing. Love you so much, Kelsey. With you, I am free.
Please be seated. On behalf of the Kleist family and the Johnson family, welcome to this wedding ceremony. This day we gather in the presence of God to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of Kelsey Kleist and Jacob Johnson, to surround them with our prayers, and to ask God's blessing upon them, so that they may be strengthened for their life together and nurtured in their love for God. I'm reminded of the story about how your relationship eventually blossomed into something more. You've been hanging out for some time socially, like nine months, right? Like lots of band trips and study times and even road trips together. And it felt like you'd gotten stuck in the friend zone. Kelsey, nothing about Jacob played to type. He was totally unpredictable in terms of, you know, kind of reading where his heart was. And Jacob, you really loved spending time with Kelsey, and you were pretty sure you wanted to explore a future with her, but you were not quite sure you were reading the signs right, until that one day when you decided to just do it and you popped that most important of questions: so, are we a thing? And the rest, as they say, is history. Jacob and Kelsey, since it is your intention to marry, join your hands and with your promises, bind yourselves to each other as husband and wife. Jacob, repeat after me. I, Jacob, take you, Kelsey, to be my wife.
I, Jacob, take you, Kelsey, to be my wife.
And I promise.
And I promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I, Kelsey, take you, Jacob, to be my husband.
And I promise.
And I promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
It is my honor and distinct privilege to introduce to you, for the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Jacob and Kelsey Johnson.